Hello everyone, in this video give you important news is that Supreme Court accepts CBSE objective criteria formula for class 12th results. The Supreme Court on Thursday ended the suspense for over 15 lakh class 12 students over making for the cancelled board exams by approving an evaluation formula framed by CBSE and CISCE, which factors in the class 10th board result, class 11th score and class 12th unit, midterm and pre-board outcomes. The CBSE and CISCE gave details of the evaluation policy formulated after consulting experts to a bench of justices. Class 12th results would be out before 31st of July, while 14 lakh class 12 students appear for the CBSE board and nearly 1 lakh take the exam conducted by CISCE. Thank you for watching.